Welcome to All Pre-Pick Tutorials. Today I am going to show you how to create modern business infographic template in Adobe InDesign. Polygon tool. Click on page. Polygon width 460 pixel. Polygon height 400 pixel. Number of sides 3. Round corner 24 pixel. Fill gradient color, outer color none. Drop shadow, Alt Ctrl M. Blending opacity 50%, positions X offset 5 pixel and Y offset 5 pixel. Options size 3 pixel. Copy Ctrl C. Paste in place, Alt Shift Ctrl V. Rotate 180 degree. Group Ctrl G. Copy Ctrl C. Paste in place Alt Shift Ctrl V. 120 degree. Copy Ctrl C. Paste in place Alt Shift Ctrl V. 240 degree. Ungroup Shift Ctrl G. Group Ctrl G. Align panel Shift F7. Align horizontal centers and align vertical centers. Outline color none. Fill gradient color. Cut Ctrl X. Ungroup Shift Ctrl G. Select shape and paste into Alt Ctrl V. Paste into Alt Ctrl V. Direct selection tool, shortcut A. Reverse. Angle 90 degree. Gradient swatch tool, shortcut G. Outline color none. applied drop shadow. Blending opacity 50%, positions X offset 5 pixel and Y offset 5 pixel. Options size 3 pixel. Finally, your infographic template is now ready. Please follow step by step, and it's an easy way to create business infographic design in Adobe InDesign. Thank you for watching. Please like, share, comment and subscribe for new tutorials.